How you doing, everybody? It's James Larson from 94.1 KRNA, and today, well, we're going to tap that app. That's right, we're going to tap that app. That app I'm talking about is the new mobile app brought to you by 94.1 KRNA.
What I like most about the KRNA mobile app is how easy it is to use. You can get blogs, pictures, alerts, and breaking news right at your fingertips. You can listen live to the station or give us a call with one simple click.
Now, this app is so easy to use, my father can even do it up there in northern Minnesota. They barely have running water and electricity, but he figured out how to use the mobile app so he can keep tabs on his son while I'm down here in Iowa doing what I do. So again, do me a favor, go to the App Store, download the KRNA mobile app. I promise it'll be one of the best apps you ever tap.